close up combat. That's not Basim's thing. His thing is stealth. What we wanted to do is really encourage the player to find ways to actually, you know, get to a target, hunt the target, strike the target. So you have different opportunities. You know, you can bribe the guards with distractions, different ways to actually enter the spaces where you can hunt a specific target in different ways. So yes, stealth first and combat last resort.